Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to the party. Here we are. Since I was having troubles the other game, it's like I'm going to be playing a little bit of Titan Souls. And probably failing quite considerably. I need to there we go. I played a little bit of it, but I think I'm going to erase it because that's kind of cheating, isn't it? Well, I only played like 5 minutes of it, but you know, I'm trying to start this thing from scratch, so. Otherwise, it kind of is cheating. Well, it's not actually cheating since I already played it, but it's kind of cheating you out of what I've seen some of the failures. Thanks for hosting me. So, how are you doing? I was actually going to be playing a little something else, but you know, sometimes it's well. Okay, so that's rock charges. Glad you're doing fine. Okay. Yeah, I'm probably going to fail a lot of this. 3,000 points. Sick is not good. What is that? Should I ask? I mean, I've got a bit of a cold, so I'm often coughing a little bit. There you go. I guess what am I supposed to be doing here? Honestly, I don't know. I'm sure it's probably important, but I can't figure it out. Save point, right? I remember seeing a little bit of gameplay, but I've not actually seen very far, but at least I don't remember seeing him very far. But there's the moving eyes. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going here, though. I only played this for like 5 minutes before, so. Boy. Actually, while I'm at it, I was considering today is, should I remove my games list, because can't feel it kind of clogs up my profile a bit. Oh, you're gonna kill me, aren't you? Okay. It's down the corner, okay. It's down the corner, it's not going to get eaten by the blobs. Oh well. Probably. I'm just saying, I don't know if there's another guy in it that knows how to. That can set up like death counting on here on his stream. I kind of watching and wondering. Do I have to hit that hard? Okay. Wow. I think I'm gonna die quite a lot in this one. Death count 3,000. Bosses defeated 0. It's good thing I like the sound. Like the sound of that blorping thing. And please note that I do mean blorping as in astounding up their mate. Not. So wait. Oh, I can actually go into the water. That's a bit weird. I mean, cool, but weird. Is there a way to find my options? Is Is that volume set up better? Well, I can climb up the creepers. That's cool. I'm guessing that must be a thing, but perhaps something to do with after I defeat this big boss. Whoa! You're going to go following me, aren't you? Okay, so that's a bad way to do it about it, isn't it? I just thought I'd put the volume down a bit because it's a bit sentence-y, but I can't really judge the volume of my games on the stream. I should have moved there, shouldn't I? Okay, move! Okay, so what do I need? I can't remember. Do I need to break the blob down completely, or do I just need to get the heart out? A bit of a rage game, right, Joe? It's not just me, is it? I know my lack of skills much where it's lack of skills, I think it's lack of intellect that is the issue here, isn't it? I'm not a very skilled player, but I've seen a few people that play, and I think that's why I remember it. The comparison I've heard, the main guy I watched playing this give, is that it's. Oh, there was another game that was competitive, but it's basically just boss battles. I can't remember how many, but. Whoa. Okay, I'm dead. Yeah, I knew that was fine. it's probably a bad game for me to pick, but I suspect the one I was going for would have been simpler. But the one I was going to play didn't want to play. Mixing up rolling with shooting. And there we go. I did get it right. Yes. So it was just destroying the heart. Achievement unlocked. First blood. I think that is supposed to be the easy boss. I do have a thing up there. Can't feel like it is, or is it just? I guess it must just be some kind of symbol to indicate the boss. Okay. To be fair, is there a difficulty setting deal to this? Okay, let me guess, I'm going to hit that thing, and now go pop it. Okay then, alrighty then. So I kind of knew what to do, but I kind of messed up what I did. Getting completely crushed. The moment I hit it. Wow. I tried to draw the arrow. I can recall that sucker. I did see a sucker then. I almost said something else. I'm trying to not swear. Let's just say that with this game, given my lack of skill, that might not be so successful. Expecting him to stop there. Okay. Is this an easy boss? That one I went for a hard boss. It's not, you get one arrow, and although you create it by drawing it to you, but it takes time to draw it to you. Really miscalculated. Go back into there. No. To be honest, I kind of prefer games where you can get where you can boost your characters. Okay. a natural fault of mine. In, out, shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you twirl around. That's what it's all about. Be interesting to see what my death count would be. I should stay there, shouldn't I? I have no idea why you said Feather Duster. Death count. Do you mean how many other times have I died? I've got no idea. I'm not sure. I think there's somewhere where I can go to tell, but I'm not sure where it is. I'll have to get you in the eyeball. I was foolish and went back for the arrow. Dag nabbit. Options. Game settings, timer. I see, so I still don't know how to. Like a death count really, death count meter really would be good. It's two controls. There's two, like, apart from movement, there's two actions. Shoot the one for shooting and drawing the arrow, and the other for rolling. I keep rolling when I want to draw the arrow, and drawing the arrow when I want to roll. The laser beam kills me. Of course it does. Okay. So the strategy of going to hit. I feel like that strategy of hitting me in the eye is still right. But I guess what the thing to learn is, aim for the eye, don't be in the eye's way. Rolling and stillness. As soon as I figure out a death counter it's not really my priority. To be honest, in terms of streaming, it's not really my priority. But it's definitely something I should add, shouldn't I? I think I'll have to ask the cap how he managed to do it. Or I guess I can try Google. Into that, but I think that what I need to do is get behind it, hit that glowing square right in the. That makes sense. I can say I mention it. This is a charity stream, so if you donate, so I'd be greatly appreciated. But no pressure. as the... Okay, so I'm going to fall. No, I didn't fall. There I go. I see, I didn't fall just as I roll right into the into a position where I got squashed. Don't you love that? It's not actually irony, is it? Why? What's the term for that? Palm is saying, give up, you're not going to pass it, move on and play something else, but that would kind of, well, it's, that would kind of make me a quitter, and although I won't say I won't rage quit on this, I won't rage quit on this yet. Wow! That was honestly completely by accident. Yeah, I got it. I was saying, talking about starting to quit. That method actually had not occurred to me at all. I don't remember if I watched a full or a partial playthrough of this. It was probably full because a guy I watched was kind of, was gushing over the game. I'm pretty sure there's like a worm-like or a snake-like creature in here somewhere. Okay. Oh, I see, that's a brain in an ice block. You shoot it and shooting the arrow at it will make it, will force it away and it'll slide it away. The risk is because it will almost randomly rebound. Okay, so that's not it. You hit it and it does come right for you. Okay. Yeah, as I said, the getting a death count here isn't really my main priority. There's something I want to try to do that might work out, might not. You know, it's something I'm really quite curious to try. I'm not, I kind of feel iffy about whether I should talk about it. Like, I've already talked about it some. Okay, so this one I need to hit it and just keep on rolling. And trotting in toward the hour after, that's my guess. This is meant to be a kind of, this is meant to be a brain freeze joke, right? Ow, painful. Ow, ooh, ah. I want ice cream. And I know it's not random, it's because brain freeze ice cream. But okay, so that is how I get him. I need to get have him in the middle, then get I need to roll be rolling onto the thing just as he gets in the middle, so that's how it works. Alrighty then. So now I've got the plan. Now I've got the theory. Now to get the failure. Out of the way. Theory and reality, man. Theory and reality. In theory, I've got this in the bag. In reality, I just got a long load of deaths to come. So this is a bit one of the difference between YouTube and Twitch. YouTube, you can edit out the mistakes. Well, some of them, you have to keep some of the mistakes. To show that you made them. Well, you don't have to show edit out the mistakes, so I made the mistakes, but so it's usually the mistakes that is the funny part. Unless you're doing the same mistake over and over again. Why it is create place. Do you mean YouTube? Yeah. Although YouTube has to be YouTube isn't what it was. Tended to win these, stumbling on them pretty much by accident. I mean, I accidentally managed to pierce the heart before. I accidentally defeated a block by trying to draw my arrow to me.
Thank you.
I get it. I need to trick you. I got it figured out now. I know what to do. I got to go getting him to step. Well, shoot him, draw the arrow, and shoot the arrow at him through the fire. not everyone on YouTube is pro. I'm pretty. I try to upload to YouTube and I'm an amateur. But pretty much it's leaning more towards the pros now, and if you don't have the skill, you pretty much just get dissed. I mean, as we said, Twitch, there is an element of money in Twitch, but Twitch doesn't seem to be money orientated like YouTube has become at the moment. And what I can see happening is eventually YouTube will collapse, Twitch will become the big thing, then all the money that YouTube was making will be poured into Twitch, and then Twitch will become the new YouTube. I hope I'm wrong, but that is kind of what I'm worried about, you know. And yeah, I mean, it has to be said, there are quite a few professional streamers, you know, people who actually stream for a living. I'm aware, but. Oh, the gathering of the arrow is causing me the problem. I need to focus on avoiding it more than. Whoa, that four lightning is important, isn't it? One. Two. Yeah. There's one to the right. And there's one there. Let me guess. I got to defeat those four, these four, to move on to the next area. I'm guessing that's how it'll work. Or perhaps there's a teleporter dealio. That jump. Normally it was getting me by sliding. That's the thing about YouTube though, you can make yourself look awesome. I mean, to be fair, I'll be honest and say, well, I've played through this about 100 times. Like Jacksepticeye is probably one of the people that does that. I was actually kind of. It was actually kind of him that got me into YouTube. I've moved on because I feel like Twitch is more my style, because this brain. Well, if I'm a little slow to react for a minute, I do apologise, but I really... Please tell me that this brain can be killed. I suppose it is more hope. I could defrost him, and then I could get it, and then I could bring him down. Oh, I didn't even get him defrosted there. That actually reminds me, I intend to get a video recorded tonight for upload to YouTube. Because it's been a while since I've written. Means something, doesn't it? It's probably alien speak or something, I would guess. I'm pretty sure there are people that are pretty pro at this, but I'd like to think that most people that play it for the first time tend to fail at it. Then if I wasn't so impatient. Be a bit, be right back. No problem, Jella. I can roll up the climb, but I can't roll up the stairs. Okay, that seems a bit weird to me, but whichever. I will not. Okay, why am I singing for myself? It's weird. Mind you, I often sing for myself. Well, I know I can't sing. I have this thing, it's my voice. It is. Gunge he drops slows me down. I did not realise that mechanic. Ooh, painful. I mean, ooh, that stings. Being squashed on my brain. That's my giant brain. That stings. I do this again. Stand the my usual open mistake. Shoot and try to get the arrow straight away. Nope. No call. I'm not giving up. Not because of you anyway. Damn cold. Not done. Okay, so I know how to melt the block. How do you defeat? Please don't tell me that what I've got to do is to get that brain to go on a thing. Then is that ooze flammable? New game. I got two of you. This is number three. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Oh yes I am. I'm not gonna give up that easily. And I'm going to die a lot to bring you down, but I do intend to bring you down. Starving is far worse than brain freeze. I missed that. Okay, no bother. Just take my time. you then? You think you're so smart, Mr. Giant Brain? Just because your brain is bigger than mine? Just because you're a giant brain and still... I'm going to tell you this. Your brain may be bigger than me, but I don't have a brain. Ha! Deal with that. Yeah. Beat the smart one with stupidity. That's the path to take. Yeah, I should have rolled, but I didn't. I done goofed again. I completely failed to predict the moves in that one. I mean, it's not. I actually failed to see what most of the things I was seeing, what was coming to me. I'd see the oncoming death and I could see it coming. That was the first time I died and I actually didn't see it coming. At all. I saw that coming because I was... That one I saw coming, for example. By a mile. Improving snacks now. I can't go to snacks yet, can I? perhaps? To leave and then get back in time to see myself on the stream die as I prepare for the you that. I did it again. I keep choosing off trying for the hour right away instead of delaying the roll. The roll is for escape purposes. I keep forgetting that because I'm too eager. Right. And now it's too slow. Timing. Now I'm currently dying before I even get. Okay. I thought I was flying there. Again, I'm thinking he was flying. I need to look for it, keep an eye out for the shadow. The thing is, I can get him defrosted. Well, no, I can't, since I keep failing for some reason. But what's part two to defeating this giant brain? A little bandana. Theoretically, the defrosting should be the easy part. And really, if I hadn't started going under a losing streak there's only so much you can do. This is a really good game. And John's right, is really... I'm sure there are pros out there that can come in. And have no... No bother avoiding from being squashed thousands of times by a block of ice. Trying to prepare to roll, but instead I keep preparing the arrow. Okay, so I think what I might have to do is defrost it and spend some time assessing what it does. Of course, the fact that I've done it by... Okay. Turn that down, Mum. Ornamental. Jelly bunnies. Nice. Okay. A sugar rush. Should have rushed to help there. I'm a bunny bean. I'm a gummy bunny. What are we doing? What are we singing about? Time for the game face. Oh, I never do. Jesus Christ. That was not nice. Okay. On with the gaming. Ah. Gotcha. Oh, I was so close. Oh, I gotcha. Jelly bunnies. One more. We can't actually kind of do anything yet. Okay, on to the final big boss. I just want to have a look up here. There's definitely a thing here. I guess we need to... So is it going to be like five bosses here or... Five or eight. Yeah, that was foolish of me. I am the fourth monkey. That doesn't make sense. It's seen hit no evil, hear no evil, and speak no evil. Why the fourth state being? Mashed potato! You're a mashed potato! Mashed potato! Do the splits! Do the splits! I'm gonna lower that just a tiny bit. And again with me leaving that open. Okay, so I'm going to hit this guy. So I'm going to hit him here, then the monkey's going to fall out and rise up or whatever. Then the arms are going to start moving. Wow. I was just going to track mine to see how long I was streaming for. No fun. Beyond guessing I need to shoot that guy in the chest, iron's not to do. Can I break those hands? Wow, that sounds kind of brutal, doesn't it? There's information I don't need to know anyway, because it's information I already know. You're back now, Jar? I finally managed to get past the brain freeze boss. As you can see. Well, as you probably guess, you know from what you see. Now we're up against the monkey boss, and I know that I'm pretty sure half the reason I thought that was because I went to see the jungle last night. Come on! That's like a 1 second gap to get to shoot that guy. I can't do it. Okay, can I get behind him? Yeah, I need to. No, I don't see why I could be able to get behind him, but. No. Welcome back to our. Well, I managed to get the brain freeze one. And this monkey guy. This monkey guy. Smashed brain tatoes. Yeah, I really need to get Deadpool sometime. It is as awesome as the game looks. The price of it isn't lowered that much, even getting a used copy. I keep missing the discounts. Seconds, I'm gonna have to put some water down for the dog. There we go. Sorry about that. Okay, so I picked up the wrong controller. I picked up the one I use for my console. So I get the feeling that Mum doesn't seem to get the meaning of streaming. Okay, monkey boy. Really? Splatterfist? Should we call him that? I'll be like, I wanna walk like you. Walk like you. Seriously, this guy has like a 1 second gap. Ooh. What I should have done is perhaps I should have gotten asked the what's the name for a little pot. And every time I died, I put a penny in the pot. It would have made a fortune that way. Well, maybe not a fortune, but you know. Okay, so here's the deal. While the hand is in the way, why the hand in the way, which you tend to keep at least one in the way almost all the time, except for 1 second back gaps when he switches hands. So one protects while the other smashes down. And for a split second, that fist and then we got the other one comes right after me and the other one replaces it, the protector. But that's a split second, but it takes a couple of seconds to get a shot properly charged up. I can't get behind him to suck the shot into him. And again, I'm going up an extra set of stairs too early. I can't go right up to him either, because as the fist comes towards me, he'll kind of swipe me into the wall. One shot before I have to recall it back. See what I mean? I'm not saying it's impossible. I'm saying I got no clue what I got to do here. In the others, at least I quickly managed to develop the clue. The mirror fist was so swift as well. And the attacks are so swift, I can barely, I can only just about evade them. Because if I fire the shot and miss, it takes about, I'd say, 3-5 seconds to get the arrow back, to draw it back, in which time, of course, the fist will be well on its way to crushing me down. Not maybe 3-5 seconds. Exaggeration. I ran into the other one and got pinned. I'm sure if I work at this long enough I'll figure it out. Part of me is saying, I can't even pause it while I look at the screen once I start it. Well, each of them is tricky in their own way, but I mean, this one was a matter of attacking and drawing the arrow as quickly as possible. No, the one down here was like that. That was done largely by luck, I admit. But I kind of had the idea. There, I eventually managed to wear him down. This guy though, I'm sure I must be away, but unless it's the case that he only keeps hitting so, smashes down so often. I don't think this is even the big boss. And Palmy is saying, Google it, but I can't do it. if you do kind of a suggestion that I'm missing, that was one thing I considered, which was entering it, leaving the arrow behind him and going out, going around. although I wasn't surprised to find that you can't leave, because that would have made it kind of too easy, I think. I got him. I can't claim to complete. I can't make any claim that these fights were fights of skill. I'm pretty sure it has to be said that it's pretty much dumb luck that I actually managed to achieve it. I'm a little bit of insight, sure, to get the rough idea of what to do. But mostly, that I'd say is down to dumb luck. Okay, I guess. As a stat I don't usually have much luck either. Luck is as a thing as good. It's more of a stat that you would get, like if you're playing in like Fallout 4 or Dungeons and Dragons, of course. Okay, so how many bosses are there here? And by the looks of it, they're going to be 8. I see why you can swim, it's because... Okay, so this water boss, why are you going, this water boss? Ah, oh. I like little effects like that, where you get little you go behind waterfalls and there are little shadows. It's gonna be a nice boss, isn't it? car. Someone got hit by a car. After his recovery, car hit him again. After that, he won a lottery. Well, two times and then won a lottery. Well, yeah, that is pretty damn lucky. I'm not as lucky. It's kind of not really as lucky as people who don't get hit by cars and win the lottery. But okay. I see. I mean, Spider-Man getting hit by a car sure is lucky, but the fact that you got hit at all isn't exactly lucky. Okay, so I get the feeling that this one works differently. The other one appears bosses. I'm guessing that this one now becomes puzzle based. I'm not saying that the other bosses aren't puzzle based, but before it was about the puzzle of defeating the other creatures. Now I think it's a case of the puzzle. I could be wrong. I'm just wondering if I can melt that. No, I can't melt that. The thing is that nature of luck though can be a bit tricky to place. Like, sometimes winning the lottery can be always bad luck. Okay. Then. Wait, why is it sending me down? Wait, look, the fact is, it's possible to win the lottery. but to have it for it to be bad luck. In a hypothetical scenario, you win the lottery. Hooray, you got a great big chunk of money. Then your girlfriend or wife or whatever is happy. And pretty shortly after that, your wife or girlfriend runs off with the accountant and all your money. Now, that's not exactly that kind of luck. You can't exactly call good, can you? I suppose. So, how's your weekend been so far anyway? Pretty good? But I mean, how's your weekend been apart from you being sick, of course? Oh man, good thing is that it, oh please don't tell me I have to go for, you're going to make me do the puzzle again, aren't you? I mean the puzzle isn't too, oh man, the puzzle isn't that hard, oh I see! Okay, that was monumentally stupid of me. That saved me setting the torches on fire. We'll have to do that every time. The Yeti! I don't want to fight him, because I don't... Oh. Whoa! Snowballs! Okay, so... Okay, so should I get killed by? My ADD seems to be trying to kick in. Climb up there? Okay. That seems important. I get a feeling I shouldn't be coming here yet. Would I seem like a quitter if I went and switched games now? I mean, I fully intend to come back to this sometime, but it's like... It's a good game, but actually, what I'm thinking I might do, I might, take a break now and walk the dog, then maybe after the okay.